Good evening, everyone. Thank you so much for coming. It's so great to see so many of you. Hope you enjoyed the walking taco or taco in a bag, depending on what you prefer to call it. The reason for this event tonight is to help send some students to a choir tour in Grand Rapids in Minneapolis. So we're very excited to provide that opportunity. One, because it's cool to take your groups outside of Grand Forks and sing for some other people and hear some other people sing for you. And also, we haven't been able to do trip-like things in a long time, so it's good to get back to that. So thank you so much for coming and supporting our awesome students on helping us out with that. I just wanted to explain a little bit how the silent auction and raffle is going to work tonight. So throughout the concert, we're going to be drawing for the raffle prizes. So if you hear your name on that, all of that is going to be set up in the performance hall lobby after the concert to pick up. If you bid on a silent auction item, those will also all be set up out there. So if you bid on something tonight, after the concert, walk out of the performance hall. We'll have all the sheets laid out with the winning name and the winning bid circled. So if you see your name circled, talk to one of the people that'll be standing at the tables, and we'll take care of it. Tell us your name, what you won, and we'll get you what you need. So that'll all be set up in the performance hall lobby after the concert, and there'll be a bunch of people out there to help. So if you hear your name, get called, make sure you come and grab what you want. So we're going to keep the same thing going. I'm going to stop talking. Thank you so much for coming, and enjoy the rest of the concert.
Thank you. Mary Fail. Thank you. announcing the next 7 winners. The winner of the 4th of July basket with an Applebee's gift card is B. Goodwin. The winner of the Halloween basket with an Applebee's gift card is Troy DuPont.
Thank you.
Before we get to our last tune, I just want to give a couple shout-outs. First off, shout-out to all the families and businesses that gave us so many amazing donations that made this event all possible. So we could, if we could show them our appreciation for the round of applause. The second shout-out is to the greatest accompanist of all time, Roxanne Gessler. Thanks again so much for coming. Hope you enjoy the rest of the concert. Our last tune is a really fun one. It's called Walk in Jerusalem. We have Mr. Hovey helping us out on percussion. And if the spirit moves you, we do have hand claps in this one. So we'd really love it if you joined us when we got there. All right.
Marcy Evans. rock and roll.
Oh,
already been said so many times, but thank you so much for coming out. For those of you who are here for the dinner and the silent auction and raffle, I don't know if it could have gone better than I had imagined, but I think it did. So thank you so much. I know Mr. Barta kind of gave you a little rundown of what's going on. This spring we're going to take a little trip down to the cities, sing a couple concerts, sing with a couple different high schools with the sophomore through seniors, and hopefully make that an every couple years thing so that everybody who comes through the program gets an opportunity to sing on a little bit of a tour. And who knows? Who knows where is next, freshman, right? We'll find out in 3 years. That was starting with Be Still My Soul by a relatively young composer, C. Rand Matheson, who actually attended a high school in Minneapolis where we'll be going and singing this spring, so kind of neat. And then the second one was Pese Cafe, which is in the choral world a pretty good staple. So we'll do the rest of our portion, starting with Earth Song, which again is a pretty good staple by Frank Tekeli, and then we'll move on to Yonder Come Day, a cool arrangement of Yonder Come Day by another gentleman from Minneapolis area. Katie Evans on the soprano. list, but it's just ridiculous. From the businesses, the restaurants, the parents, the volunteers that helped tonight. I know it's only a 2-hour and 20-minute thing, but it really took about 2 months of getting ready, and it was so cool to see so many people help out from every square inch of tonight. So thank you for being generous with your money and your time and being here. And I know these things aren't super short, and so I really appreciate those of you who even if your kid sang an hour ago, sticking around and listening to all the groups. It means a lot to us. So we'll finish our concert the way we always do with a benediction conducted by Ms. Ashley Burke.